Welcome, family and friends. On behalf of the couple, I would like to thank you all for being here. We are here to celebrate the marriage of David and Karen.
Locked eyes as you passed me, two hearts on a cold street.
When I first asked Dave what is so special about Karen, he stood up a little taller, his chest was out a little, and he said, "She's smoking hot," and showed me a picture.
I know this sounds crazy, but this could be fate. And I'm thinking maybe that you feel it too. Tell me, are you busy? And tell me you can stay.
About 2 years ago, Karen sheepishly shared with me she had met somebody. She described that person as smart, comes from a big family that he's very close to, loves good food and good music. She says, "I really like him." Well, today we are officially family. David has a place in our hearts since the very beginning.
Two hearts on a cold street. I know this sounds crazy, but this could be fate. When I'm thinking,
Dave was my standing date for every opening night of a Marvel movie. He settled in from that role to Crazy Uncle Dave to growing into the man that we know today, who is loving, caring, sensitive, and grew into one of my best friends.
For you, ever travel to outer space, take a bullet to the heart just to keep you safe. For you,
Karen, I will always be your best friend, your partner, and the father of your dog. I will always be on your side and by your side, no matter what life throws at us.
Ain't it funny how the time flies? Dave, I knew long before you found the words to express it that you loved me. The way your kind eyes locked with mine, the sound of your adorable laugh. You brought a lightness and a joy to my life.
You are the best thing that's ever happened to me, and I'll do everything I can for the rest of my life to do the same for you, be the same for you. I am yours forever. This is my solemn vow to you. I love you.
Two hearts on a cold street, looking back at the same time. I feel your warmth, did you feel mine? I get the urge, but I can't speak. Two hearts on a cold street. I know this sounds crazy, but this could be fate. When I'm thinking maybe that you feel it too.
In your arms, I am my authentic self. I promise I will not take these things for granted. Today, I am yours, all of me, and you are mine. I love you.
Anything for you. With you, the years just fade away. Like a dream in my arms, but I'm wide awake with you.
Do you, Karen, take David to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Ain't it funny how the time flies?
Do you, David, take Karen to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
For you, I'm a travel to outer space. Take a bullet to the heart just to keep you safe. For you. Anything for you. With you, the years just fade away. Like a dream in my arms, but I'm wide awake. With you, whenever I'm with you. Two hearts on a cold street.
May the sun shine warm on your faces and rain fall softly on your fields. May God hold you in the palm of his hand throughout your married life, and at the end of your days, take you home with him for all eternity.
It is my honor and delight in front of our friends and family gathered here today. I now pronounce you husband and wife.
For you, I'm a travel to outer space. Take a bullet to the heart just to keep you safe. For you, anything for you.